So for episode 118, last episode I believe we finished efficiencying the labs, so that's kind of nice. I think we still want to continue making efficiency modules for these, so eventually that will be for everything. We need some more green in our life. So let's go ahead and do that. So let's go ahead and copy this straight up. And that's tight. Toit! Super toy. I can move the coal up some. So it's not that fucking close. Oh god, yawn attack. Sorry about that. Ugh. Let's see. Bam. Is there a thing for item on belt? That'd be cool. No. It's not. Okay. Okay. We're missing a bunch of those, sure. What the fuck is that, dude? Really? You just replaced that belt? Well, that's kind of fucking disgusting, man. There you go. There you go, buddy. Buddy! Delete, delete. No, did not copy string. Well, let's try and do it manually, old school. Honestly, that's difficult. There you go. It's working. Perfect. Okay, last one. Nice. go. Shut the fuck up. Wherever there's corpses, as we add the wall defense. Okay. There you go. Okay. Don't like that there. So let's clear it. Nah, we gotta be there to defend. I don't want to do that remotely. Maybe another two of those for a based experience. Because why not? Just to have green circuits floating around, man, you know what I mean? Very nice. Upgrade that. Perfect. It's working great as intended. Nice. You're backing up on iron there, buddy. Well, it's working, so that's nice. Attila should be running again then, that means. Nice. It's backing up a little bit. Even with the artillery running full speed. Wow, we're still missing radars. At least the train is full. Nice. Nice. How's these looking? Oh, kind of shit. We can start making those fuckos. Delete these crappy blueprints. We need more Spidertrons too for expanding it better. So let's take that. As you can see, the fucking inventory is full, man. Fuck! So we need to double up on those somehow. Damn. Damn it, Bobby. Two, three, four. Yeah, it's fucking full, bruh. Shit. Shit. Is that working? Yeah, it's working. Should be 250, right? No, 200. You only need 200. Shit. It's full, man. God damn it. Damn it, Bobby. What's up with that? Something's wrong there. Something is wrong. I don't know. Not gonna look into it. I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. Well, I mean, iron two. Iron two. So we only have one iron source right now. Two steel sources. One coal source. It's doing fine. We can delete that. That's done. Okay. Coal's doing fine. Concrete's still kicking it. We're gonna do a placement of concrete right now. Fuel is good. How much fuel you've made? 132, 137. That's cool. Oil's looking great. Oil's looking really good. Output full. Would like to add a thing to there that says to stop that. Okay, if can I connect a wire? I want to add that tank to have this shut off, because it's full, you know? It shouldn't be fucking full. Shit. I don't want it full. I don't want it running. Oh, that offsets it, motherfucker. What if we do that? That works. Rip. Can't run. You're gonna ruin yourself. Shit. Okay. Can we do two conditions? That's always on. If oil is less than 20K. Go. And if that is less than 20K, That's a lot of oil to refine, but whatever. We can get another pump. We can move it. Lol. Perfect. Can we reach that? Yeah, we can. One more green wire. Two more green wires. Really? There you go. If the oil or that is less than 20K, it'll turn on. On the petroleum, you always want running. There we go, baby, it's fixed. So we're saving coal for when we truly fucking need it. So now it's just this refinery running only, which is full too. Perfect. I like it. I love it. It's fucking working. Yeah, so even this can empty out, and that'll be fine. Perfect. Okay, guys, we're going to end this episode here. Fixed our green. Nice. And next episode, we're going to continue improving the base. Hopefully get some more of these and we can update our these boys into something nicer. Okay, guys. See you next one. Bye.